Hello friends, welcome to YOQI. I'm Marisa, and this is our Qigong flow for a happy heart. In traditional Chinese medicine, the vibration of the heart resonates with the fire element. So I've brought you to Thailand, where the sun is always shining and the heart of Buddhism is always beating. These temple ruins around me are in Ayutthaya, and they are over 400 years old. So I invite you to enjoy the scenery and be inspired. A happy heart expresses itself through laughter, enjoyment, and love. In this routine, we'll be working with the fire element to detoxify impurities in the body and ignite our internal power. We'll also be flowing through a process of Qigong called internal alchemy by uniting the fire element and the water element, ultimately creating a sense of compassion and wisdom. So find a comfortable place, join me, and let's move some qi.